Baxter County Sheriff's Office arrested a woman in a stolen car after a pursuit, according to a report. Deputies say a report had been made of a stolen car. The owner of the car called the station later, saying he was following his stolen car. Police say Celeste Verga had been driving the car recklessly, running stoplights, stop signs, driving in the center turn lane, and driving through a yard. Police say when Verga got to a dead end, she took off on foot, then surrendered. Verga was arrested, and police report she's facing a long list of charges, including theft of property and possession of drug paraphernalia. I'm Haley Brooks for Digital News Now.